New forms of private money may introduce counterparty risk into the payment system in new ways that could lead to concerns about consumer protection or at large scale, broader financial stability risk. By contrast, the introduction of the safe central bank money that's accessible to households and businesses in digital payments would reduce counterparty risk and the associated consumer protection and associated financial stability risks.